Another of the unique features of the Videojet 9550 is the direct apply method. Ordinary print and apply systems will use an air-driven tamp, whereby the print engine will print the label, it will spit it out, the tamp will then pick it up, and then it will push it onto the product. If your product is going by in a conveyor, there's no need to punch the label onto it. You're just giving yourself extra moving parts. You're consuming a great amount of air, and therefore your annual costs are going to spiral. If the product is coming by uniformly on a production line, wipe it on. It's dead simple.